two Burnaby men have been charged after a near fatal afternoon. Police say the 46-year-old victim, sending him to hospital in life-threatening condition. Both suspects took off but were later spotted at the Central Library in downtown Calgary and were arrested and charged with numerous offenses, including aggravated assault and possession for the purpose of trafficking.